But they're supposed to be switched. They're supposed to be installed as a last resort when all of the payment options have been exhausted. And now I know, of course, excuse me, that this isn't happening. So last week, we saw that shocking investigation from the Times of agency workers forcing themselves into people's homes on behalf of British Gas to force the switch. And the BBC has also revealed that magistrates were on the table waving through full safety to install meters in people's homes. The practice has now been halted. It is the job of Ofgem, the energy regulator, to make sure the due process is being followed by the suppliers. And the Energy Secretary said this week that he believed that Ofgem was having, quote, the wall pulled over their eyes, therefore believing suppliers before customers. So energy